Mooreland Public Schools will be closed again after a threat shut the district down on Wednesday.
Yeah, school leaders updating us this morning saying there will be no school again today due to, quote, the ongoing investigation into the threat. They say they're waiting until law enforcement can officially deem the threat as not credible. They tell us all evidence gathered so far has been turned over to law enforcement.